Hello, everyone, and welcome to the channel, or welcome back to the channel. With the more inclusive views on women, the visibility of revealing clothes in the media and music industry also increased throughout the years. This increase in popularity prompted a lot of women to also try it. In this video, we will talk about the reasons women give as to why they wear revealing clothes. So let's talk about it, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel, comment, like, and share the video. It's free. Revealing clothes can differ from person to person. As fashion is a subjective topic, the number of opinions and meanings will vary across the population. With that said, these are the clothes that are commonly recognized as revealing. Short tops, any tops that may show skin that is believed to be covered, are included. Some examples are off shoulders, crop tops that expose the belly button, and spaghetti straps. Low-cut tops, tops that reveal the chest area like V-neck, belong to the list. Short shorts, shorts that are assessed to be incident due to the display of legs. Form-fitting clothes, clothes that accentuate the female form, are considered revealing. Areas such as hips, breasts, and the backside are the area this type of clothing mostly emphasizes. Of course, this list can be a lot longer based on different societal factors. This list is just a generalization and does not mean to be comprehensive and complete. Now that we know what type of clothes are considered revealing or sexy, we can answer the question, why do women wear them? It's no secret that women are valued tremendously for their beauty and looks in this society. Whether you wear what people consider as revealing or conservative, women's fashion is going to get judged. For a large number of women think that wearing revealing clothes is a source of empowerment. But that is the thought process of the women with a worldly mindset. Their subversive fashion sense is a testament to their insecurity in themselves and their worth as a woman biblically. We have heard some women say that the way that they dress shows their individuality, and that fashion is a way to show who you really are. Well, that fashion is an art of self-expression, but it really is a way to demonstrate if you are following the world or the creator of the heavens and the earth. One's individuality is not in wearing revealing or so-called sexy clothes. A woman might have a short explanation of their fashion sense. It is that they just want to dress sexy. This is not a valid reason to wear these types of clothes. This wicked world has fooled women into thinking that clothing pieces shows a woman's individuality and self-reflection and is a credible way for empowerment. But the truth is that a woman's empowerment comes from her following the Father's laws for her. According to some studies, people with lower economic status opt for more revealing clothes. But the truth is that this type of clothing is cheaper because it does not take as much material to make revealing clothing. Women at the lower end economically are subject to revealing clothing, but that does not mean that you need to buy it and wear it in public. It's no surprise that the majority of clothing for women is discerned as revealing. Crop tops and shorts are a staple of female fashion, especially in this modern world. Women are limited to just fitting into what society deems not revealing or proper clothes. They will have a lesser option for their wardrobe. But there are still clothes out there for women that chooses not to partake in this wickedness. A rise in contemporary fashion these past years is very noticeable. Aesthetics such as alt, goth, Y2K, and many more made its way to social media. Clothing pieces that are considered as revealing are more accepted in the mainstream. And with the rise of female empowerment, revealing clothing has become synonymous with this movement. Of course, wearing skimpy and subversive outfits is not a way to prove empowerment as a woman. Women that wear sexy and revealing clothes are stereotyped and put in the category of not being wife material by men. Revealing clothing does not relate to female empowerment, but it is connected to harlot, whore, hooker, slut, prostitute, and so on. This world will tell women that they have come a long way, but there is nothing new under the sun. There has always been rebellious women on this earth, starting with Eve. Throughout history, women that dress sexy were and still are looked down upon and considered less than the women that dress modestly. A lot of fashion in the earlier times covered a lot of women's skin. The majority of women understood that certain body parts were for their husband's eyes only. And with the choice that women have today to wear whatever they want, we can all see just how far women have fallen. A lot of women, just like other people, want to imitate the people they look up to. The majority of the women in the public eye nowadays can have a more provocative sense of fashion. These women, such as Rihanna and Nicki, are known for revealing outfits and having a sense of style to the naive and foolish. One of the reasons some women might want to wear revealing clothes is to imitate the people that they look up to. Of course, it does not have to be a so-called celebrity or star, a family member or a friend that one can deem as being a fashion inspiration too. As they say, imitation is the best form of flattery. Taking fashion inspiration from someone you look up to is a great way to pay tribute. But women need to use discernment. You cannot follow the wicked trends in this world. Some women will say the weather, and because of annual increase in temperature, makes wearing clothes that hide skin hard. Just imagine wearing tight jeans and long-sleeve shirts in over 100-degree weather. That's going to be uncomfortable. Choosing appropriate attire for the summer season is great for your health, as it decreases the risks of dehydration and heat stroke. Most shorts and tank tops are seen by most people as being made to cool down a person and alleviate their body temperature. But this revealing clothing is made for the wicked and unrighteous. A skirt or long flowing dress is cool. Most people love to blend in with the crowd. When going anywhere these days, to the store or the park or a restaurant, one can expect to see women wear clothing that shows a lot of skin. Warm-fitting clothes and apparel that shows skin are a staple in this society. Dressing with self-respect and dignity will make you stand out more. When dressing in what can be deemed a provocative way, it's best to know that there is nowhere outside of your home you should be wearing that type of clothing. Women will say that they are trying to please themselves. It is safe to say that people want to blend in with the crowd. As I have stated before, wearing revealing clothes or sexy clothes should not be worn in public. Keep in mind that women wear revealing clothes to be seen by others. This so-called modern society has this misconception that it is perfectly fine for women to show their body to the world. Women that wear revealing clothes are harlots with no shame. And you can easily see why the father said that a shameless woman shall be counted as a dog. And some women will say, because they can. A woman's choice to wear revealing clothes should not be a reason to do so. It does not mean that doing so is not wrong, or as long as they don't hurt other people. But these type of women are hurting others who see them. They cause some men and women to go off. Most women will say that they have the right to wear whatever they want without the harsh judgment of society. But that is not true. Just because this world says that you can wear whatever you want to does not make it right. Just because this world says that you can get an abortion does not make it right. Just because this world says that you can get tattoos doesn't make it right. Our Father has laws for us to follow. He tells us that we are a set-apart people, and that is how we should be living. Some women feel that they have always suffered from unfair treatment throughout history, and that wearing clothes that are deemed as revealing or improper is how they want to cope with it. But that is just a twisted and demonic way to think. Every human has the free will to do good or evil. It doesn't mean that you pick evil. Choosing to do whatever you want to do, as long as you don't hurt others, and obeying the laws of this world, and not the Creator's laws, statutes, and commandments, is a ticket to hell. Following this wicked world is not going to get you into heaven. And that is what really matters. Getting respect and being respectful means not showing the world your body. Don't let this world dictate your point of view. Always keep in mind the fact that following the trends of this world is the key to the gates of hell. Now we know why women wear revealing clothes. Women will say that they don't want attention, but it's a common notion that women wear revealing clothing to gain attention from others. People mostly do things that they think that they are doing for themselves, but most people are sheep, most people follow one another. Most people have been brainwashed by this wicked world, and most people do not understand that they have been programmed to do things against their self-interest. And unfortunately, a large number of sexual assault that happens is because of what women are wearing. Dressing sexy is very damaging to everyone. It shows that women who dress in a revealing way have no knowledge of the Creator of the heavens and the earth. What a woman chooses to wear clothes that are provocative tells you a lot about that woman. And the fact is that she will not get the same respect as the women that dress conservative. The way you choose to dress, look, and carry yourself tells people the type of person that you are. Respect is not given to the women that do not respect themselves and others. There are a lot of reasons why women wear revealing clothes, but none of those reasons matters to our Creator. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, leave a like and a comment. And if it is your first time on the channel, don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share the video. Until next time.